So much for such a lovely interlude to my day, because most of my day is in meetings. So it's been so lovely to be here. Thank you very much, Gloria, for organising this, and to St Gabriel's College as well. It's been so lovely to see you and to hear the young people, Diana and Jose, talk about what it's meant to you about the work that you're doing with the Metropolitan Police. It's so good because it is so important. To ensure that young people feel safe, and as you said, safe, valued and secure. That is what I'm in this post to do. I really do encourage you to carry on working with the Metropolitan Police and think about what helps you feel safe, what helps you and your friends and your brothers and your sisters to not go down that wrong path and to be what you are, which is fantastic, young people. So who's from Colombia here? Aha. Who's from Ecuador?
Yeah.
Gloria. Uh-huh. And the Dominican Republic. Well, you know, you may be from those countries, but you're living in London, so you're Londoners. It's our responsibility to keep you safe, and I really mean that. I was really happy to get your invitation because I have four children. My two youngest sons, their best friends are Colombian, and they have grown up with them, and I have a great fondness for the Colombians because of this relationship that I have with their family and with these two boys who I've known since they were so high. I'm really sorry you did mention the football, but they're such good friends that they went to their house to watch the football on Tuesday evening. They came back very quickly because they said that their friends, Camilo and Felipe, they weren't able to speak afterwards. So I do apologise. So.
I am Juan Pimienta, and a police officer. I chair the American Staff Association. And I want to talk to you about engagement and the sense of belonging. Engagement starts with the willingness to recognize others, accepting them by who they are. The American community is like a young person, full of determination, enthusiasm, and tolerance. We are very proud of our roots, language, and culture. We got this desire of letting people know that we are good people through our food, music, work, values, and beliefs. Police and police service and the American community, we engage and integrate and respond positively to new challenges and situations, working in partnership to achieve common goals, while at the same time valuing the contribution and the skills of others. London needs you alive, don't carry knives is an example. Using the drawings made from children, we're using art to combat crime.
This is integration. There you go.